Hey everyone, it's Kiki here and I'm back with another video. I'm gonna do something a little different today that we've never actually done. I'm going to do a clean with me video. I know that people like to see these and I always watch these, so. And I've always planned on doing one of these, but it's just that like every time I plan on doing it, I just clean up and I forget the camera. But this time I was like, last night I was like thinking to myself like, I need to do a video. And so I had this idea, and I know my kids' room is really dirty because let's be honest, kids don't keep their rooms clean. So you're gonna see me clean my girl's room today, and then maybe we'll do one for the bathroom and like all the other rooms another time, but today's just gonna be their bedroom. So I just showed you a few clips before this. It's filthy. I gotta clean it. They don't know how to keep it clean. So I'm just gonna do a really good like deep clean, and yeah. And that's them talking. They're out in the living room, so if you hear them, that's where they are. They're watching Descendants 3 for the millionth time. So let's get cleaning. Now this stuff over here, I'm actually gonna go through and put some of this stuff in donation because a lot of stuff they do not need or play with anymore. And yeah, and they always want new stuff, so we're gonna get rid of some of this stuff. Thank you. Okay, I've made a little bit of progress. They keep coming in here bothering me and keep trying to go into the toys and stuff. I really should have did this when they were out one day with their dad, but so I got some progress. I got their beds made. Let's see. And so I'm gonna keep going. It's probably gonna take longer than I thought it was. That's all right. It needs to get cleaned. Next time I will go into like a much more like in-depth one. This is just a, you know, the first one for our channel. And I just want to show you how I do things. Now that stuff over there, most of that stuff is actually going to be donations. So we'll be going through that in another video. I'm actually going to make that its own video. So that's why I really didn't touch it. Out of breath again. But yeah, so it wasn't that bad. I didn't get the vacuum the floor yet, but I'll do that when they take a nap or whenever daddy comes home, hopefully. But yeah, so if you like this video, just thumbs up and like and share and all that stuff, you know. And we will see you in the next video. And hopefully I will get a proper clean with me done at some point in time. But anyway, until then, bye.